SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
This video from SolveYourTech.com is going to show you how to delete a contact on iPhone. There are a couple of different ways to do this, as well as some related activities you can use to remove multiple contacts from your phone at once. Be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. When you find that your contact list has expanded significantly and it includes a lot of people that you aren't in touch with anymore, then you may decide that it's time to learn how to delete contacts on your iPhone. The contacts on your iPhone can get there in a number of different ways. You can add them manually through the Contacts app, you can add new ones from recent calls or text messages, or you can import them from a number of different types of accounts that you can sync to the device. But your contact list can also become unruly, and you may find that there are a lot of contacts on that list that have appeared from a number of different locations. You might not even know which source caused the appearance of a particular contact, which can make it difficult to prevent its appearance again in the future. So let's jump into our video about how to delete contacts on your iPhone, then we'll show you several different options for ways that you can remove multiple contacts at once.
The first way to delete contacts on your iPhone, and the one that I personally use, involves the phone app. So start by tapping the phone icon. Choose the Contacts tab at the bottom of the screen. Select the contact that you want to delete. Tap the Edit button at the top right corner. Scroll down and choose the Delete Contact option. Then tap Delete Contact again to get rid of the contact. A second way that you can delete a contact from your iPhone involves the Contacts app. If you haven't used that app before, then it's likely inside of an Extras folder or a Utilities folder that you can access by swiping to the left on your home screen. I've taken the Contacts app out of that folder, but if you don't see it on your screen, then you can also use the search option at the bottom of the screen. Type the word Contacts into the search field, then choose the Contacts app from the list of search results. Once you have the Contacts app open, you're going to see a screen similar to the one that you saw in the phone app. So you just need to select the contact that you want to delete, touch the Edit button at the top right corner, scroll down and choose Delete Contact, then tap Delete Contact again.
To summarize, if you want to delete a contact on your iPhone, then you need to open the phone app and choose the Contacts tab, or you need to open the Contacts app. You can then select the contact, touch Edit at the top right corner of the screen, choose Delete Contact at the bottom of the screen, then tap Delete Contact again to confirm. This video is going to continue now with several different options that you can use to modify the contact list on your device. If you have a lot of contacts syncing to your phone from your iCloud account and you aren't using any of those contacts, then you can simply delete all of them from your phone at once. You can do this by opening the Settings app, tapping your Apple ID card at the top of the screen, choosing the iCloud option, tapping the Show All button, tapping the button to the right of Contacts, then selecting the Delete from My iPhone option at the bottom of the screen. The next option that you might want to change doesn't actually delete contacts, but it can prevent your iPhone from trying to suggest new contacts to you. You can find this option by opening the Settings app, scrolling down and choosing the Contacts option, tapping the Siri and Search button, then touching the button to the right of Show Contact Suggestions in the Suggestions section of the menu. One final method for removing contacts that you might find helpful involves disabling the syncing of contacts from one of the mail accounts that you've set up on the device. You can complete this action by opening the Settings app, scrolling down and choosing the Mail option, tapping the Accounts button, choosing the account for which you wish to stop syncing contacts, then tapping the button to the right of Contacts and choosing the Delete from My iPhone button at the bottom of the screen. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.